Hello, my name's Toddy Irvin, and I'm a metal detectorist, treasure hunter here in Scotland. And while I was metal detecting, I found this weird stone. Just picked it up. It's like a face in it. A wee bit like Elvis. Weird. It's been broken in half. And that's what's inside it. I know it's only rock, but it does look like a face. It does resemble Elvis a wee bit. Weird, eh? An Elvis fossil. Strange. Weirdest stone I've ever picked up. Elvis stone, rock and roll.